A Santa Rosa neighborhood has a unique solution to illegal sideshows. The Press Democrat reports the Roseland district is proposing a city-sanctioned sideshow where activities would take place under a controlled environment. One city councilman tells the paper it's a great opportunity for government to involve younger generations in policymaking. Santa Rosa has seen a recent surge in large-scale sideshows. Two girls were hit by a car at a sideshow at the Santa Rosa marketplace last year.